Oh my god.
Oh my god, invite me! Please! Please!
Please! Oh god, why? Are you also capturing?
I am.
Volunteer.
I've got that song stuck in my head.
Song,
West Virginia.
Mountain mama.
Take me home.
To
a place I belong. West Virginia.
Talk to Sebastian.
Oh, yeah. It's so dark. I can view the beds. Oh, that's all I want. That's no. Nope. What's the... Ah, there's the flashlight button.
I think I fucked up. I did fuck up.
Oh no. What did you do?
We can't do the mission now because I swapped characters.
Well, why the hell did you do that?
Because I thought... God damn it.
Oh, that's how you jump. There's my attack. There's grab. Video output low. No. Oh, there's the sprint button. That's what I thought it was. Yep. Oh, man, this guy needs sleep. Oh, I'm going to switch character. Why is this guy sitting on the ground?
Injury recovery actions at the infirmary. Reduce infection at infirmaries and craft plague gear more efficiently. Reduce surgery.
Where did I have to go change characters?
In your menu.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Alright. Talk to Sebastian about his concerns. Go to the truck depot to look for luxury goods.
How did I get my menu? I forgot.
Select.
Aha. Go back to green. Maybe I'll go. Oh. You can set a person as a leader.
Mm-hmm. But you have to increase their thing all the way.
Yeah. Chuck Green.
That's Kenny. Where's Sebastian?
Turn the flashlight on. Holy shit, I burst through the door. I forgot, don't do that.
Yeah, it causes problems.
There's a bunch of zombies over here. They're encroaching on our turf.
I gotta get some, oops. What? So where's our food? What do you mean lack of storage?
You ain't got no arms, zombie. Oh. You ain't got no head, zombie. Ooh.
Produces random ammo?
Produces random ammo?
Yeah, if you... Huh. Alright, we're upgrading the storage.
There's zombies in this house.
There's zombies?
In the house that I'm in.
Okay.
See you losers later. But there's red stuff next to the house. They're encroaching on our territory.
Yeah, that just means that we haven't cleared it out.
Well, this is like the first house we cleared out, though.
Yeah, reset. I just broke that window with my face. Everything's fine.
Oh, there you are. You zombie fuck. I've earned a multiplayer reward. Staying hydrated enabled. I've earned influence. Oh yeah, there's two more in here.
Got him.
Quit busting the windows.
That was a zombie.
I still hear him. Holy shit.
Find him?
Oh, he found me. Uh-oh. My machete broke.
Machete. Alright, we're good. Clear! Peace away.
Hang on, I need to equip another weapon. I need another- oh, there's a crowbar. I was concerned there for a second. Oh, I almost played that guy.
Where are we?
Look at this gnome.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, it disappeared, actually. I ran over it and I collected a gnome.
Did they say you collected a gnome?
No. Go to the truck depot to look for luxury goods.
Oh! You want a machete?
I'd take a machete.
Here.
But I got a crowbar. Busting dude faces in.
Actually, I have a carving knife. It has high dismember and ease of use.
Is that what you picked up?
No. That's what I was using. It was actually really good, but I found a machete. It looks awesome. It's a Bowie machete, so
all right.
It's really fucking cool looking.
Oh, is this not the truck depot? There's so much stuff here you can pick up.
Oh, I chopped his head in half. That was gross. There is so much shit in here that I can pick up.
Get wrecked, dog!
They're gonna be coming for me.
Why? What did you do? Oh shit, that one's not dead. Whoa!
Oh, here they come!
I can't keep fighting.
Uh-oh.
Get off of me! Get them off of me!
Hang on, I'm out of stamina. Ah! Fuckers. Oh, you can't grab all that. Split that guy's face.
Ah, found some food. And some seeds.
Good for you.
Is there stuff for you to search?
Not in there. Oh. Holy shit, that was loud. But super effective. Blew that guy's face off. You know, like the movie Face Off.
Face Off?
Starring Nicolas Cage and John Travolta. What?
Yeah. It just came out on Netflix yesterday.
Wow. I didn't know that.
Netflix tweeted about it and, like, tweeted about how bad of a movie it is.
How dare they?
I'm not even kidding. I think I retweeted it. It's really funny. It's a really funny, like, 2-minute video that they posted about like all the awful cheesy things that they do in that movie.
See that sweet headshot?
Like faceless Nick Cage.
Hey, I mean, if they're gonna have a movie about it cutting dudes' faces off,
just put a bunch of ketchup on your face and then you can say you have no face.
Yeah.
That's how it works.
Yep.
I missed.
You missed.
Got it. I gotta increase my shooting somehow.
I gotta increase my fighting.
Oh, that was a lucky shot.
Well, I staggered him. Watch out! I'll flash him. Now entering. Sounds gooey. Not anymore, he's not.
RT and X to finish zombies on the ground.
That screamer sees me. Be
oh, fuck. Good point. I missed. I got him.
Nicely done. I missed.
He, like, turned to start screaming, and then he's like, dead.
Backpacking increased. Oh, I'm so fast.
I spotted a feral.
A feral?
I don't know what that means.
Maybe this wasn't worth the risk. I don't either. But there's only these three zombies down here.
I mean, I remember the first game had special zombies. Citizen Josh has increased his standing.
What? Wait. Hang on, I'm taking the shot.
Control.
Got him.
Oh! act like a zombie.
What?
Hold on.
I just got an achievement. What are you doing?
Acting like a zombie.
Yeah, I understand that.
Hey, want to see something funny?
Yo, Sticky, come here.
How dare you?
Here they come. Oh, no.
It's the feral.
Feral.
Oh, shit. You're missing.
No, I hit him. Oh, I shot you.
Yeah, you did. Oh, dying. I got attacked.
Can you shoot him? Please. Ah.
Got him. Oh, my gun is empty. I need health real bad. Yeah, don't do that again. No.
Do you have bandages?
No, I used it, and then he hit me while I was trying to heal.
Here. I dropped it.
Ah, yes.
There's a feral nearby. What's a feral? That's a feral.
Well, they're real dicks. That's what they are.
Oh, I seem to have found myself stuck.
Nope, sucks to be you, nerd.
Help.
Oh, shit. I've taken an injury. Help.
Help.
Holy shit, there's another feral.
I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Well, I've been teleported. Oh, there he is. He's here. He's with me.
I don't have any ammo.
Help. Ow.
What happens if we die?
Ow.
Don't we lose the character if we die?
Yes, we lose him for good.
More
weapons about to break soon. Oh fuck. I need you to do something.
I'm beating his ass.
Oh my god. I know you are. That's why I need you to just keep him.
I killed him.
Oh.
Oh my god. I was out of stamina and I just wailed on that son of a bitch. I just kept wailing. My guy kept sliding across the ground. Oh, I got two achievements.
Oh, there's a fuel tank here.
I need help.
Hold on.
Actually, I didn't get hit that time.
Here, I'm gonna drop this.
Hang in there, everyone.
I'm gonna take the gas. If you wanna take food.
This place is clean.
I think the food could. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in here for you to be able to search.
There's two.
Let's not fast search.
Let's close the door. Let's do it in ways that make us feel good. Let's do it.
It'll come in handy, maybe.
I got parts.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Got more parts. Exciting. You're one lucky fuck.
These used to cost like 2 year salary.
Fucking awesome.
Almost have points to claim this outpost too.
Goal complete.
Citizen Josh has increased his standing.
Again?
Citizen Josh has increased his standing. That guy looks mean. His face is red.
I think they're just like screamers. Where are you going?
Should we go back?
I mean,
do we have a car?
No. We can go
over there. I see it. There's a truck. Let's grab the truck and let's just drive them back home. Wait, is that a? No, that's broken down. I think.
Let's do it. Hang on. Let's check this space right here. This is space.
This might be a new outpost. Yes! We can turn this into a new base. We should totally move here. Although there are a fuck ton of zombies. It's an infestation.
Yeah, let's not move here, but...
We can move here. This looks bigger. Come at me, zombies!
You're gonna die.
Plague sample.
I got bit.
There's two screamers in there. Oh no.
It's alright.
Okay, let's keep the. I'm gonna put this on the map for us to do later. And let's go home. Shall we? Let's find a car.
I'm sure you don't just want to. Man. Isn't there a way to make bandages?
I don't think so. Oh, yeah, at the infirmary.
Bullshit. Fuck, let me over. Fucking rock.
That truck can drive, right?
I can drive that tractor.
Charlie has recovered from fatigue. Oh, nope, it's searchable. That's not a good
I was going to say, that truck does not look drivable from here. I don't know what you were looking at, but...
It looked drivable from my location. I'm looking for some kind of medical supplies. If you get infected, I'm putting you down.
Wow.
If you start to turn on me, I'm sorry.
No, no. I'll be fine.
Horn page. Interesting. I got something else for. Let's drop gas because I have a gas bag. See a car at all?
Nope. I even climbed up on this building.
I'm gonna have to just walk.
I know, we could have been home by now. I got jugs of ethanol. Woo!
I see a trailer over there.
I don't know how searching through this duffel bag quickly would make more noise.
This was a waste of time.
I found nothing.
Alright, let's just walk home.
The man wants to hoof it. What the fuck is the other thing? I'm gonna search this thing. Don't leave. Don't leave me.
I'm leaving you.
Remember who saved you.
You're right. I want to leave you, but I just can't. Every time I think I'm out, you pull me back in.
Hey, what's here? 10 parts?
I didn't have room for the parts.
I do.
See something funny?
I don't know how funny that was. But I get it.
I get it. Can I climb it? No. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Someone nearby needs help.
Why are you going that way? There's a ladder right here.
Is there?
Yeah, I climbed it.
Somebody nearby needs help. Oh, you want to go do it?
How far away are they?
They're the opposite direction in that red house.
Fuck no.
Okay.
I'm at half health. Oh, shit!
Did you go the wrong way?
No, I fell, and now my health is maxed at half health. I'm so fucking injured.
Oh, good.
Backpacking increase.
Oh, fuck.
What are you doing?
I seem to have... Fuck.
Well, I'm out of stamina.
Help.
I'm helping.
She's dead.
Okay, we gotta take this hill real easy. Because... We could die.
Oh, there's a zombie right there. Oh, ow. Did you see me tumble?
I did. Do you not remember how we got up here?
No.
The rocks? We walked by the rocks. I made it down just fine.
I was trying to go around that zombie. I kind of can't really afford to die.
But you can afford to tumble down the hill. I didn't attract that zombie.
I was gonna jump down the hill. But I did. Oh, God.
Something's mad at us. Oh no, we're fine.
So, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm slowly bleeding out. Oh
yeah.
No.
Yeah, you're dying. You're dying over there, pal.
Where's our house?
It's over this next hill.
Oh no, I see it. It's over here.
Yeah. But you're running towards a zombie.
I see him.
Oh, I'm out of stamina.
I'm gonna make it.
I'm gonna make it.
There's a zombie right there.
Yes, there is. Start sprinting, son of a bitch.
Oh yeah, we have cars that I parked.
Yeah. You got a car that's not parked.
Oh yeah.
Take one of those next time.
Did you know you can upgrade these bad boys?
Yeah, I don't care about that.
Ugh. Big Doc, fix me up.
Whoa, what happened to all this stuff?
Medical help. I need to be treated. Oh, that's nice. Med stockpile low. What do you mean what happened to all this stuff? Did you notice that there's new stuff in here?
And when I walked in there, there was nothing.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of shit in here. Scrap materials for parts. I can upgrade it now at level 3 to get heavy-duty storage, or I can refrigerate, or I can get fire safe. Refrigerate, I think, is going to be the next one, but we need knowledge of electricity power.
I'm afraid I have some bad news.
What's your bad news?
I get that shit off my screen, bitch!
Motorheads, rookie mistake.
Sword play.
Find out what the group.
Yes, please.
Local disturbance. Investigate survivor activity at the spacious home.
I can do a leg sweep.
What?
I can sweep the legs.
You can sweep the leg?
Oh, wax on, wax off.
That's a thing?
That's an achievement I just got.
Oh my god.
Wax on, wax off. And hopefully that guy can just rest it off. Sleep it off. Because he's fucked up.
Did you try to make cure him?
Yeah, I couldn't.
You couldn't? Okay, well, play as him. And I can make you a cure, I think.
Cure for what?
For the infection.
Well, this guy's more infected than the other guy.
I cannot. I don't have enough play examples.
Yep.
Although, I can make painkillers.
Ooh. Oh my god, this guy's the worst.
Do you have any jugs of ethanol?
Yes. Oh,
throw that
maybe not.
Storage?
I might not. My game just froze.
Uh-oh.
And by that, I mean my game just crashed.
Oh, no.
I'm coming back.
Who do I have that has... Do I have any people who know anything about fucking... This kind of sewing.
Whoa!
This guy knows gardening. This guy fucks. Resourcefulness.
This guy fucks. Invite me again.
I'm going to. What kind of issue?
I don't know. Achievement unlocked. In the menu, wax on, wax off. Achievement that I already got. That's any key. Okay. I might need another invite. He didn't like that.
Did you see the Assassin's Creed announcement?
No.
Sparta.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh wait. I'm sticking with this guy because I got the ethanol.
I have enough beds. What the fuck are you talking about? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 3 beds remaining. So I have 2, 4, 5 beds. No, 6 beds. We need a bigger base, though.
Whoops.
No watchtower. -7 for Bauer and Charlie. Sebastian's irritated. Head's low. Infestation spotted. Awful fashion sense. Bauer. Everyone. Because Bauer has awful fashion sense, she's bringing everybody else's morale down.
What a bitch.
Yeah.
There's a bag of potato chips in here.
I'm actually going to play as Kenny. Because, well, I think he has a gun. Yes, he does. And then, yeah. Cool. He's a cross-stitcher. And he's active duty military, and he has halitosis.
Wow, what a loser. Okay, so...
Oh, what's up?
Oh, hey. So...
We need med supplies.
He's a nudist!
Your guy?
Yeah, the trait is nudist!
Oh, nice. Good for him. Alright, let's go get rid of this infestation. Actually, we need to go to the abandoned clinic first.
Well,
set a waypoint.
Okay, hang on. I gotta switch.
You have to switch characters? Did you put the ethanol in there?
Yeah, there was already a bunch in there.
Really?
Yeah. What does this guy have?
Only on your end. Oh, yeah, it's definitely only on your end.
Well, there's a bunch in there on my game then. I can get them. Oh, fuck. I can get some out if you'd like.
Well, then I'd be able to make regular painkillers.
What good are those?
They recover lost health.
How many do you need?
Just one. Because I can make 6 out of 1 jug of ethanol.
Nope.
Or I can make 8 out of a jug of ethanol, something like that. So you actually can use your own supplies this time. I think that was probably when the update. I wonder if that means you're also making progress as well. I'd imagine so. Thanks for the 2 jugs of ethanol. Jeez.
Yeah, well, thought I'd help you out. Man, this guy's got shitty stats.
Yeah, the friend is not good, but he gets good. Like, if you keep playing him, he'll get better.
Well, yeah, that's true with everyone.
Okay, I made 12 bottles. Want me to drop you some?
Yeah, that would be great.
Drop.
So will these recover... like if you have, like your health is maxed out at a certain point, will it recover that?
You have to go get medical help here.
Well, I can't do that.
You should be able to. Just come up to it. Why?
Yeah, it wouldn't let me.
What do you have access to?
Medical help and craft medical items?
Yeah, medical help.
Yeah.
Treat active character. You might not. Oh, it's because we don't have enough med supplies. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Down to 1.
Yeah.
We need to go get medical supplies now.
And our food stockpile is depleted.
No.
That's what mine says.
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure we're at decent sign. I'm leaving without you, by the way.
I'm right here.
There's no gas in this vehicle.
You have gas?
No.
There's plenty of gas in this. Take this. We'll find more gas.
I think this one can carry more.
Yeah, it's beat up, though.
That's true.
Nothing handles like a Dodge. Jesus. Still can't do anything. Why'd the zombie climb the fence? What did you do? Why'd I get out? Why'd I just attack that zombie? Oh, why am I in the back? I can't. What's going on? Why'd you get out and attack that zombie?
Because somehow I hit a button that made me change sides.
Like, I'm in the back seat. There's nothing I can do about it. Wait. There's an infection. Infestation, get back in! Get back in!
Ow! My infection meter! Oh, so you don't have. You're not infected yet, by the way. You're starting.
I know. Infected. Hey, bitch, I had that one under control.
I don't see any more Zeds. I'm keeping my eyes peeled.
Site can be claimed. Med collection.
Yes, please.
Claim outpost. The outpost is not stocked and
ready for action. What does that mean exactly? Will we get medical supplies?
Yeah, we'll get medical supplies from it.
That won't work. There you are, you zombie bitch. Ah! Cut your fucking face.
There's gotta be medical supplies somewhere here that we can find, though, too.
Well, there's nothing in this house. Or building. It's a nice try, loser. Whoops.
What'd you just do?
I rammed that door. Attracted a zombie.
There's a first aid kit. I can get rid of any injuries you might have. I have a first aid kit.
Bitch, yeah, but I'm playing as a different guy.
I'm gonna carry it now. So.
Man, is this guy ever gonna get an ability increase or what? I've been sprinting for days.
What was the tooltip? Outposts. Outposts are sites where you can switch characters to swap supplies. Some outposts provide extra benefits that you can review in the base screen. Your building then interact with the claim point to make it an outpost. Okay. Future communities.
Cardio finally went up. If we don't deal with infestations, they'll spread.
We need to deal with that infestation. There's wandering horde.
To the truck.
But we need to deal with that infestation that's right here. Because that's what's making the hordes happen. Sucks, we didn't find any medical supplies.
Sucks to suck, nerd.
I mean, we got a medic base now, though, so.
Yeah.
What button do I push?
Yeah, flash him. Hit him with the high beams. Back up. Oh, there's a screamer. Oh my god. Oh. Keep Jonathan alive. Hold out against the zombies with Jonathan. Quick.
I have 10 seconds.
10 seconds to what?
Get back into the mission area.
What is the mission area?
Is this the mission area?
Oh, right here. I'm getting out.
Coming in.
I'm coming in.
Oh, he's got good striking.
Stabbed your ass. Oh.
I'm sorry, Jonathan. Also, Jonathan's awesome.
Well, probably because he looks like he's from Infamous.
Yes.
Watch out, Jonathan! I'm using a fucking shitty knife to do this. He's breaking through windows. Whoa! Oh, that's you.
Jonathan?
He's fine. I'm pretty sure as long as we're here and like.
Oh, there's Zeds outside.
Close the door. Are you firing your rifle?
Yes.
Don't need to draw more. Oh, more
I got
here.
Twofer.
Talk to Jonathan to claim your reward. Ma, get the camera.
Jonathan.
Stab! Hey! Later, pal.
I need food, I need medicine, I need ammo.
Hey, are you son of a bitch?
I need medicine.
Nope, that weird.
What did he say?
I don't know. Talk to Jonathan about joining the community. God damn it.
We have beds and bread.
Oh, I found a collection of board games.
Your new recruit, Jonathan. Also, that's awesome.
It's a facility mod. Wait, are you going? Are you leaving?
Yeah, we gotta go.
Why?
We gotta take Jonathan back, and we have medical supplies now.
But there's no rush. Search.
To die?
Just search his house.
All right, let's go to this infestation then.
No, that's not. You don't want him to die.
There's only two people left. Just a screamer left.
You got it. Use your gun.
Going to as soon as I see him. There he is. Whew! There's containers to search here.
Oh, well. Hang on. I'm on my way. Huh!
For you?
Why did he even jump through the window that broke?
Yeah, they're all things for you to search. I can't search.
I'm all full.
Awkward.
Searching a. Nope.
Gun's empty.
Looks like a thieves kit. A boombox.
Get in the truck. We gotta go.
Nope. Cause your gun's empty. Mama coming.
Like that whip?
You like that nay-nay? You almost hit me. See me change seats?
I did not.
Now
I did.
I found out how to change seats.
Which button?
It's probably L1 and left stick. Jesus, don't do it now. There's a horde! Whip it back and run those hordes over.
No, I don't want this car to blow up.
Alright, well. bitch.
Yeah.
Can we repair it?
Resources, man.
Can we repair this car?
I don't have a repair kit.
Can we upgrade it?
I don't have an upgrade kit.
Well, goddamn.
So I'm gonna swap over to Jonathan now. Because he's maxed out in fighting.
What?
Yeah. Also, do you did it give you access to him as well?
No.
Oh man, he looks awesome.
Looks like it can only be Reyes, Cade, Green, or Ian. Okay.
Those are the ones you have. Yeah, so now he has striking, which improves by fighting with blunt weapons. He has a grand slam now.
Well. Hey, do you have that first aid kit?
That's on the other character, hold on. You need it?
Yeah.
I'm downstairs in the beds. It's on the floor. Zombie attack. 26 seconds.
Oh no. It's still not enough. How do we defend against this? A siege!
We got hurry. Ring attacked. Oh shit. We're coming from behind.
And I'm behind.
Oh,
holy shit. Close the gate! Watch where you're shooting. Holy shit!
Watch where you're shooting, he says. If I just shoot into the crowd, I'll kill one of them. Oop, it shot me in the face. Holy shit, there's so many zombies.
It's a good thing that everybody's just whamming them. Goal complete. Fuck off, Josh.
Upgrade command center for more outposts? What? Can't fix shit without materials. We're running low. We need materials.
Yeah, I got it. But what kind of materials?
Building materials.
Lumber and building materials?
Yeah. Oh, I was gonna change characters.
I have parts. Do you want parts?
No. One important thing you can do at your base is craft new equipment. Down weapon remains and parts. Neat. Yeah, each day you get +1 medical supplies.
Ooh.
Outpost. Cool.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Happy campers!
That's over here. Hopefully we can find some building materials while we're over there.
I need to upgrade my shooting. How far away is it? Should we drive?
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, easy, easy.
You're good, I'm not gonna run you over.
Okay. Wow, I thought you almost fucked us.
You wanna check these buildings?
Perfect. We already checked these buildings.
That's true.
What? Why do I attack immediately when I get out? Oh. Oh! Swing back around. Got him.
Did I get all of them?
Yeah.
killing it.
It's right there. It's right there.
Jeez, I'm glad to see you.
Jesus, man.
Talk to Terry. Or Tori.
What does he want?
Take Tori back to Grillmaster's house.
There's a special zombie right there. Do you see that? Sack of shit right there.
Oh my god. I'm going in.
What? Why?
I'm going in. Oh!
Uh-huh.
I have been injured.
Good call. Go in. I'm going in. Achievement! I keep getting the same achievements over and over again. Achievement!
You have stuff you can...
You kill a bloater.
Get.
What?
There's stuff out here for you to search.
I'm searching stuff. Alright.
This is dark. A big house.
It's dark in here.
Use your flashlight.
Yeah. Kate has recovered from fatigue. I found a box of seeds.
Found a box of seeds.
Yep. Get the fuck out of the way. Not you, the other guy. House by the big rocks. Oh, well.
Just make noise.
Yes, I did. Oh! Oh! I wanted to try to sweep the legs on that one. Hey, wait.
In striking, if I do left bumper and X, I do a grand slam.
Don't worry, I'll refuel this thing.
That's my grand slam? I'm gonna go do a grand slam. Hold on.
There's gas in her. Tag, motherfucker!
I got him. Yeah, so I think I found my character. I'm gonna try to keep throughout this whole game.
Wow.
He's real good.
It's a little early to tell, don't you think?
That's true. Come in or what?
LB and X! Oh, I cut her legs off!
That's pretty cool.
Okay. Yeah, just quit moving.
How much damage does that do to you?
Luckily, not very much.
Okay. Do we need to check this house? Why do you think I just make a weird noise?
I don't know.
So this is worth it.
Oh, there's... do you know there's a roll of carpeting in the trunk of this car?
What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I put it in there. Yeah. Yeah, I found a HD DVD collection.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's it in the shed, huh?
Oh, my face!
It's like a swarm of bees.
What?
Hey, parts. I feel like I've already searched this house.
No.
God damn it, Ori.
Arch backpack.
Tori, get the sticks out of the way.
I can carry more. I have an ultralight pack as well. What do you have?
I've got a nail puller. A what?
I have an ultralight pack as well. What do you have currently?
I don't know.
How many slots is your backpack?
Six?
Okay. I'm just going to drop this one. Oops.
Oh, here's another thing. Oh my god, I've got so many parts. Good, because I just rebuilt this machete and I cut that bitch's legs off. She's all cleaned up.
You like my big backpack?
You know, you can search these two boxes over here.
I'm gonna search them.
I can't search shit. Alright, easy.
Why don't you fight the zombies?
I'm gonna explore barn. Barn.
Figure out where we gotta go. Oh, we gotta go. Okay. We gotta go to where we already were. Where the infestation was.
Oh, yeah? Hang on, hang on.
I got him!
Well, there's something you can search right there. I can't find what I'm supposed to search in this building. Zombies remaining. Where the fuck is it? Is it? Oh, it was under the Ah! Fuck off of me. It was under the fucking horse trailer. It crawled out from underneath.
There's containers that I can search, you said?
Yeah.
Apparently I've searched containers here already. Toolkit, vehicle repair. Repair vehicle.
Okay. Oh my god. I just ran a train on those zombies. This is the vehicle you're choosing to repair, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. That's the trunk space.
Oh, you can search this thing right next to me, too.
I just turned the car on.
Man, where the fuck is the thing that I can search? Already got it, I guess. Get the fuck out of the way. Shotgun, I called it. Bitch, what are you honking for?
I get the zombies.
Get what zombies?
I don't know.
Who's Charlie?
Fucking deadheads don't even know where he is. Facility broke down due to lack of materials. What the fuck? Where is that falling? Oh, good. Infestation's back.
Hell yeah, it is.
Oh, shit!
Okay. That is, like, the ultimate combo. He's right here.
I gotta talk to this guy now. If you need a place to live, you can stay with us. Okay.
Call me back to my base. What about the other guy?
We gotta get back to the base. We have to put those supplies in there.
So that sweep the leg, if I run at a zombie and attack, I just cut their legs off and they fall to the ground and then I can stab in the head and kill them. It's a bitchin' combo.
Did you just do that, or did Tori do that?
I didn't do that.
Well, apparently you can. I mean, I don't know what button you have to push, though. Is it square? Uh-oh.
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 She doesn't have the horsepower. Or the traction.
Uh-oh.
I mean, that water looks pretty shallow. Shallow enough. You have plenty of influence to spend.
You do?
That's what it says. It says try trading or using radio commands. I have no radio commands.
Welcome to the team. Seriously, you're gonna love having me around.
Oh, let me get the building supplies.
Let me empty my sack.
Gross. Disgusting.
Traveling light. Nope. Oh, you took all my stuff out of the trunk.
Yeah. Also, I don't have any more guns. I need more.
You don't have any more guns. Yeah. Oh, that reminds me. I should switch guns.
Something broke down. Damn it. Oh, Josh. I need to treat my. I need medical attention. We had a little mishap at home. Everybody's fine. We had to use some meds to get patched up. And we're out of medical supplies again.
Those bastards.
We can almost get another outpost. We're building up to get Man Center 2. Thirteen seconds left.
What?
So we command center two, so we can get another outpost.
Ooh.
It's another big step forward for us. I don't see the command center. It hasn't changed. Oh, it's downstairs, huh? Yes. Base management.
You're standing in an empty room.
No, I'm not. Broadcast.
The bedroom's empty as well.
We're broadcasting. Live. Bedroom is empty, but it's being repaired right now.
What? With new carpet.
With new carpet. We're getting more influence, by the way, right now.
Backpacking increased. I just need one more star, and that baby's gonna be maxed out. I gotta run more.
I need more cardio.
Garcia!
Music. Oh my god. Plus 25 influence per day, knowledge of the arts, 100% standing rewards, 6 morale.
Backpacking is the next step up from cardio. Or one of them.
Oh.
Drive, man, drive!
Hold on. Raising spirits increases morale. How do you boost the levels of music?
Fuck, I don't know. There's a wandering trader. That's an external goal.
Where?
Oh my god, it's a long ways away. See what Dan has to offer.
Do we want to go back to that place where I was like, hey, we could turn that into a facility?
If you want to.
I feel like we should.
Drive, man, drive!
Hold on, I gotta figure out the route, because it doesn't show me the best route. Okay, I gotta go
Okay.
So take right,
stop,
take
stop, 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 stop. We were drifting slowly.
Take, right. Take a left, out.
My god, there's a horde. Yeah.
Okay, tell me when I need to take a left.
At the road. Just follow the road. And the first time you can take a left, take a left.
Yeah, you're gonna navigate me.
Take a left! And then it's straight. Oh my god, we gotta get the water pump station at the end of the corner, right here.
What?
This water pump station, it has...
What this is?
It's a permanent safe area, it's a water supply, morale boost, and daily fuel cost.
But oh,
it,
shit. Yeah,
it requires a 1,000 and an outpost slot. Bitch, I can't get out. Why'd you stop here? What's this tent? What is this? Oh, there's a container you can search. I mean, that makes sense. It costs 1,000.
Oh, there's a container I can search. Right,
yeah. Jugs of ethanol.
Yeah, it is.
There's a zombie that just climbed the fence. Get fucked.
Character switching an outpost off. It's an outpost safe area around the outpost.
Around the outside.
Base wide water. It costs 1 fuel to keep this place pumping per day.
Yeah.
So we need this and a fuel station.
Yeah. Whoops!
Just tell me where you are. What you just did.
I found nothing and I made noise. Why'd the music change?
Oops. Oh, shit!
Hey, bitch. Damn it, you were hitting that thing when I was trying to hit it. I was gonna sweep the legs. There's something else that says I can search here, but I don't see it.
Ah. I found building materials.
Well, aren't you cool?
Yeah, we definitely need to come back for this. So that'll be the next
outpost. Oh, that was cool.
Also, we can afford to get one more survivor, but that's it. Right now.
Well. Oh, wait. Where are you going? Where are you going? Don't leave me. Also, don't hit me. Are we going to that place that's 400 meters away?
Yeah.
Mike's Concrete?
Yeah, which way now?
Right.
Take a right?
Yeah, that way. And then you'll take a left.
Oh yeah, that drift.
Tokyo style. Permanent safe area.
Gas station. This is a permanent safe area?
No, not right here. Who's hoarding bullets? It's on the left. To the left!
I know. There's zombies, though.
Yeah, so. To the left, to the left. There's zombies inside. That's what we gotta clear out.
Yep. If that screamer sees me,
I'll be ass deep in Zeds. Where's this screamer at? Bitch, get up. It's like a gun.
So far, there's 4 places to build things. That's more already than our current area. So. This looks like our next home.
Yaw! Yaw! Yaw!
Be on cleanup.
Holy shit!
God. Get that screamer. There's another one. Morale depressed.
Looks like this infestation bullshit is now yesterday's news.
There's five areas to build stuff.
You wanna go, zombie bitch? Ha! Got his ass.
Home site can be claimed. 1,500. You have to have at least six people.
Woo! How many do we have?
Seven.
And do you have 1,005? Holy shit.
No, God, no.
Oh, how many do you have?
Fuel storage. Train car size fuel storage tank. We'll never need more. Backup generator. A machine shop built in. Four parking spots. And five beds.
Wow. All right, I guess we got to get more points to.
We got to build up towards. This is goal.
This is base goals.
Yeah.
Didn't mean to do that. Uh oh, I have to reload. This sword play with a knife is fucking great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's still zombies in there, it says. We never crit out the horde.
Yeah, we did.
No, I was looking for a water refuel station for a while, but now we know where it's at. So.
Yeah, I ran around this entire place. Oh, backpacking maxed out. Did you leave without me?
I guess I did. I hear that horde.
There's nobody here.
Okay, you might want to hurry.
Stop moving.
I love how that gives me five influence whenever I do that.
Oh, is that really maxed out, huh?
It's completely maxed out.
Yeah, it looks like you picked the first one and then that's it. It just gets a little better. Oh, this is a food collection. The old barn to the right.
We gotta go here. This is there's a mission.
Where?
Right here. To our right.
Oh yeah, well further down the line is a. Hey, bitch! Let me out. Nope. Oh, it put me out on top of the. Holy shit! That bitch knows karate. Potential resources.
Tori. Okay.
There's a zombie. She's on the hunt. She can smell it. Okay, I didn't move. Don't act like I pushed you. You're not the victim here.
Ooh, I got another large backpack. You want it?
Yeah.
It's on the ground. In the middle of the house.
My weapon's damaged.
Gotta talk to Shannon.
Will you take it easy out there?
We're mechanics. I'm teaching our newbie the ropes. It's a slow process.
Find the vehicle with the rucksack of auto parts. Alright.
Why is Justin in the house? I don't want to talk to you. I want to search this box. You son of a bitch.
Hurry up.
I'm trying to search over here. All right, you don't have to keep honking a horn. Oh.
Bring more zombies.
I know you are. But I just found a 9mm and the ammo for it.
Oh, man. I could really use a gun.
Well, sucks to you, nerd.
Use that new gun on that zombie that just went in the house.
I will. If I knew where it went into the house at. I hear it. Ah, there you are. Uh-oh. Headshot, bitch. Ass kicking outpost? Why are you ringing the damn dinner bell?
I found some lumber. Oh. Case of chemicals. A cutting machine blade. You want that?
I found
a new bladed weapon?
I found a bug generator.
You're not. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
It's max speed. It's on the ground.
Hi.
Bye now.
Shh. I think. Uh oh.
What?
Did that thing happen again? I dropped it. You see it? Did you pick it up?
Yeah, I picked it up.
Okay.
Fuck that backpack.
Two things of building materials in the truck, by the way. I wonder what?
I'll pick that up. I'll try it out. Yeah, hang on. I'm coming. It's a horde right there. Wandering horde. There's a screamer.
Oh man, our truck is trashed.
Wandering
holy shit!
There's a freak. Found him. I got
yeah?
him.
Get out of my way! Shooting increased. Holy shit, there's a lot of stuff in this building that you can search.
Oh, 50 AP rounds. 50
wow.
Caliber rounds.
Pile of weapon remains.
Six. There's a bunch of ammo here. But I can't pick it up. So I'm full.
You suck.
Well, I mean, we knew that. I'm up on the roof.
You are?
Yeah. There's a tractor up here.
I'm stuck. I'm no longer stuck.
Ow!
Yeah, don't jump off. Hang on, don't make noise. I'm refueling this thing. Whee!
We gotta search what? We're gonna just pick up the bag of auto parts. Where's that bag of auto parts?
Hey, you can search this water or chemicals thing too.
Portable generator.
Fuck, there's so much stuff you can search here, but there's like nothing I can search. You can search these three boxes.
That's a lot of crap to haul around.
You want something funny?
That's the last of that shit.
I'm specializing. Oh man.
Pretty great.
Achievement unlocked.
So apparently there's repair Norma.
You gotta fix their truck? Aren't they the mechanics?
Well,
fuck. Wait.
Oh, you're gonna grab our stuff?
Well, I'm just gonna take this truck.
Oh, I found the bag of auto parts.
Damn,
no.
What you were looking for.
I mean,
oh, hell yeah.
Here, I'm gonna take Normal with me because it's got a name. But so I'll put that in there. Let's drive.
Easy. Sorry, I set my controller down. I don't know where I'm going.
You're gonna take a left up here after this fence right here.
That shit's gonna slow me down.
Oh.
She got it.
Damn it! I'm trying to read and.
Good deal. Thanks.
Okay, there we go.
Did you strike a deal?
I have influence.
That's not enough.
74. So I fixed their truck, but I think it was a waste.
I found a toolkit.
Oh, good. So it wasn't a waste.
Well, it was a waste, but.
So there's one of those exploding guys. I'm gonna run him over.
Okay.
Nailed it. Now my car is spraying explosive shit. Oh, God. My car is just fuming.
I see that. You've angered the horde. Don't hit me!
Get in! Hurry! Get in!
I'm in! Yeah, I'm gonna take it easy around this guy. I'm out of stamina. No, I'm not.
Oh, shit.
We're smoking! No!
You want a repair? You got the repair kit.
Why do I always do that?
I don't have a gun, otherwise I'd kill him myself.
Wow. You're just gonna go back?
Oh, yeah.
Well, don't run these things over. He's down the hill. Nope, it's a different one. That other one's gone. My character is sleep deprived.
Okay, take me back home. That works. I'm impressed. Oh, I'm sleep deprived too.
I mean, if you want to follow the road, just stay on this road for a long time. But if you want to get there quickly, hang a right.
Well, we got that.
Yeah. So pretty much it's just going to be, it'll hang a left.
Hang a right, you mean?
Oh, yeah, sorry. So, just at the next main road, there's a roadblock right before it. You know, right next to the, well, Mike's concrete,
oh,
there's
a new, now a hero.
What?
Yeah, I'm a hero.
Wow. Not either. But right next to the concrete place, there's a fuel collection depot.
Yeah.
So we'd get that fuel for the water.
Yeah.
There's a wandering horde right by us.
I mean, I'll have to say that twice.
Holy God!
Shut that guy up.
Oh. There's a zombie on the door.
Oh,
I got out!
Get it back in!
I'm trying, but you keep backing up. Got him. And hang a right. Oh man, there's a big town if you follow the road further. Man, there's so much of the map we haven't been to. Hey, there's another fuel collection place that's only 300. It's a makeshift fueling station. So she said.
Oh, we need med supplies.
Yeah.
Because I have injuries.
Exile survivor.
Did that not give me? Damn it! Trying to get rid of the sleep deprivation. Cause those shots of espresso did that. Remember?
Yeah.
But I don't have any. Well. What facility broke?
Well, there's no infirmary here. But it still looks like I can use it.
Morale is low. Food dire. Food is not dire. Establish a meds outpost. What does that mean? I did. large facilities, armory, make any ammo, Spartan barracks 2, 8 beds, minus morale, fighting gym 2, what? Becomes a warlord, what?
I don't know, you're saying a lot of things.
Alright.
Dawn!
Leader assigned.
You assigned a leader?
Yep.
Who?
The guy I'm playing as.
Jonathan!
He's a warlord.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means, but...
That's what I was like, what?
Cardio, max level.
Well, Josh has another mission, so I'm going to play as him. That's right. That's nothing.
In the time that we've been at the base, I've upgraded my cardio twice.
Jesus.
I've just been running around the house. Running laps. Okay, we need to get out of the way.
I guess I don't need to be playing as him, I need to be somebody else. Well, let's go Sebastian. My blade is... yellow.
Oh no.
It says.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, you want to spell me?
Why is Tori depressed? Two of them are depressed. No watchtower, no meds. No garden, no meds. Awful fashion sense. Annoys irritable community members. Aw, oh, seriously? Actually, I'm gonna give Tori a try since I haven't played him yet. His pathology, plus one charge of call for help, knowledge of pathology, knowledge of medicine.
This guy has craftsmanship as a skill.
Yeah. Alright, let's, ooh, let me go get some 762 rounds. 762. I need to remember that.
Oh.
Put 23 bullets in my pocket. Excuse me, sir. Improvised suppressor. Added to the inventory. Suppressor.
Hustle ahead.
you want to go, zombie? Somebody.
Let's go find another place for medication.
What the hell?
What?
Just like fell into the car.
I did. Oh. Weird.
Oh, cars are marked on the map. Food collection.
You said there's a town? Let's go to that town.
Fuel collection.
See you losers later.
See what?
I just made a waypoint, so. Drive.
So drive. What's the brake button? B. Aha. Now I know the buttons a little better. Oh, there's that tanky zombie that you were fighting.
Oh no.
Don't mind us, we're just passing through.
Wait, back. You went the wrong way.
It's alright.
Take a left.
It's a surveying run.
Oh, you see that? This could be a facility too, I think.
Surveying run.
Yeah, I was gonna go up to the survey, survey point.
Man, did you have a silencer?
It is silenced.
You call that silenced?
Oh, I
you
just
son
found
of a bitch.
A parang? Give me 1 second. I'm gonna equip that.
Parangarang?
It's a fucking sword.
I know what parang is.
A sword. You see it on my back?
No.
See now?
Yep.
Daily fuel costs.
No, thank you.
Well, better than nothing.
What does it mean, daily fuel costs?
Better get ready for the seas.
Water supply, morale bonus, daily fuel costs. Site can be claimed. Oh, it's this water tower. Really? Oh, it's 1,000 points. So.
Jesus. Oh.
This one doesn't need gas to keep it going.
What does it need?
I might be wrong.
Didn't you say it had a daily fuel cost?
I think it means it'll add to the daily fuel cost.
There's so much shit you can search over here.
I'm surveying.
I know.
Yeah, we need to go to a pharmacy while we're here.
Keep your eye out for a pharmacy. I thought he said keep your eye out for fart face. And I was like, what? Keep your eye out for fart face. Parts. Can't go into these trailers, but you can search around them. Parts.
Find a play cart.
Sweet. If you're into that kind of thing. Parts, holy shit.
Excavation site seems interesting. This wheelhouse truck stop, though, that's definitely a place that we can set up.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Also, what time do you need to be done?
Now.
Okay. You want to take a look at that truck stop real quick?
Yeah, sure.
It's literally right here in front of me. Dead on my fucking feet here.
Jesus! Oh!
Oh yeah, this might even be better. I count 4 parking spots. It's right in the center of town.
I've heard that before, Jonathan.
I mean, Jonathan is our boss.
Yeah, you're gonna rely on Jonathan? What's this? Holy shit!
What did you find?
A landmine.
That might have been me. Yeah, it got quieter as I had to slam open this truck stop. Oh my god, this place is huge.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. Well, it's got a auto body shop in it as well.
That's pretty neat.
It looks like a built-in infirmary? No, this is outside beds. Oh my god, would you shut up? What you did?
What did I do?
Bringing the riffraff in.
I'll kill some fools. Oh, or not. There we go.
I'm reloading.
Zombie's pounding on the door. Eat shit, zombie. Plus 5 influence.
How much do we have?
I don't know how much you have.
76.
Oh, man. Just from playing with you, I have 740.
Oh, really?
Yeah. What's this zombie doing over here? Quit pounding on the door!
There's one more place to check, and I can't seem to find it.
Whoops.
Way too loud.
Nah, it's fine.
Oh, I found it. Zombies remaining.
What? I was just in that building and there was no zombies in there.
There's a zombie. I found one.
Holy shit, this one's armored. Holy shit, this one's dead.
You forgot to shut the door. Oh, God.
No, I didn't forget.
Gave me the blood plague.
Sabotage.
Okay, how much is this home site?
2,000.
1,000. It has a seating area that's clearable. Effectively provides one bed. Provides 2 beds. And okay, so that's 3 beds. A kitchen, 4 parking spots, auto body shop. Huge fuel storage. Another seating area, so that's 4 beds. And good radio equipment. Ooh, this actually might be better. And it's only worth 1,000.
It only costs 1,000.
Or, yeah, it only costs 1,000. And it has 1 large slot, 1 large built-in facility, 3 small outdoor built-in facilities, and 9. It only has 1 slot. That's the problem.
Yeah, no room for that. Gotta drop something else first.
And that's right here. I don't know what I'd put here. Wouldn't need water. Probably do a workshop. One of the Alboro Gordos?
You what?
One of the fat donkeys?
I mean, if that's the place across the street, then yes.
Yes, it is.
I found some pizza.
Behold!
My sickle. Why are you trying to draw zombies here? The 10,000 gallon hat?
What?
There's a sign over here that says the 10,000 gallon hat. Almost there.
Oh, almost there.
Where's the car? Fuck, that zombie's insane. Zombie's mad with the blood plague. What's the gas on this? Empty!
Did you get a 10-gallon hat?
No, did you? I have to get the car.
I don't know where it is.
Before we got too far away.
Oh, I found it. You need to. You can claim it as an outpost. It is water supply, gives you a morale boost, and costs fuel. It's worth 1,000.
Costs 1,000?
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Drive me. No, it's the other way. Want me to place a waystone?
A waystone?
I don't know, man. Waypoint.
Rooster Ridge!
Oh! Made a mistake.
I didn't realize you got out. Roach is crawling out of the food.
Yeah, well, we're not doing something.
That's not a road. This is a road.
See it? It's up there.
Oh, I see it. I can search this giant cargo container.
Oh.
Oh my god.
What you do? What?
Did you go to the place? Oh.
They're creeping on me.
It's all right, I'm here. Look at my gun.
Oh my god.
There was also two things in that container of food or materials. I don't know what they were exactly. No.
Because if you drop one of them, I can.
I was just gonna put them both in the vehicle.
Okay, you go do that. I'm gonna go to the hat.
Bitch, I'm going to the hat.
Okay.
You think I don't wanna go to the hat?
I'm dead on my fucking feet here. Dead on my fucking feet here.
Yep.
Didn't work, did it?
No, almost did though. I made it to the hat.
Found some parts.
I'm climbing up to the hat.
Man, I'm out of gas.
Woo!
Out of gas. What is that? A fueling station that's infested.
Make more noise.
Mono gear axe?
That sounds cool.
Look at it.
You have to pull it out. Oh!
Like something straight out of fucking Dead Rising.
All sites surveyed.
Oh, military trauma tent. We should go there. Peace, bitch. You have, like, three things down here you can search.
Yeah. I'm gonna check them. Hang on. That inventory space.
What'd you find?
There's some scraps of circuitry.
Not interested.
They're simple or useful for building simple electrical things.
What did I just tell you?
Okay.
Not interested.
Some 22 caliber rounds?
I'll pass on that.
Isn't that the bullet that your gun uses?
No, I use the 7.62.
Oh shit!
What?
There's a zombie over here.
In the car, so. What? This car. Do you have a repair kit by chance?
No.
I found a new car. It's kind of glitching out, but it had frag. Oh! Don't worry about it. I am going to fix this one up. We're getting a new vehicle. It's a military truck.
Cool.
Kind of freaking out. Oh, she's a beaut. There's a gas tank in, or gas can in there. No, don't ride in it, you moron. Refuel.
Oh,
oh
God.
Oh no. No, don't bring him here. Don't bring him here. Get in. Drive. We're gonna drive. Is there anything in the truck? Oh.
Killed him.
Oh. That's right, bitch.
That's right, bitch. You didn't do shit. Achievement.
Hey, you gonna get the rest of those things that you said you can?
Yeah, I will. Hold on.
Do you like my new truck?
Yeah, it's pretty nice. Oh, bullets.
That's what it was?
Yeah.
I guess I could have used these frag grenades.
Bag of hunting ammo. Okay, that's not really necessary.
Frag?
Yeah, hang on!
That shit's gonna slow me down.
I got lots of ammo over here.
How many more do you have?
That's the last thing, but I got another box of search.
Can't wait to upgrade the thing.
Watch out, zombies are close.
Zombies remaining. Alright, I get it. Yeah, this thing's pretty sweet.
It drives like a tank.
I mean, it pretty much is.
Alright, get me home.
Is this home? Yeah, home. Drive straight and take a right at the main intersection.
Okay.
Like, not this one.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh, I made a mistake. Oh, man. This rifle. We can. We don't have to follow those rules.
Yeah, you're right. So many infestations.
Yeah, and they're going to spread. Friendly faces. This rifle kicks ass.
Yeah, it does.
And it's left, right, right, right. Sorry. Site not secure. Oh. That's a horde / infestation. You might want to consider, yeah, at that brown house.
Did you see me wheelie up with that?
Easy. Yes, I did.
Alright, so I need you to get out and move that truck.
You're gonna move the truck?
Yeah. Because this is our zombie killing machine, and then the little like focus looking thing is gonna be like our scout vehicle. Also, you just freaked the fuck out of my screen.
Hmm.
You like went to the moon for a second.
Sweet. Alright, easy. I got hit.
That shit's gonna slow me down.
That shit's gonna slow me down.
I need a heavy vehicle upgrade kit to upgrade that. And a light vehicle upgrade kit for the other one.
Here you go.
That's a lot of crap to haul around. That's a lot of crap to haul around.
Seeing way too many infestations around here.
The infestations are spreading. That's not enough.
How about some quiet? Zeds may be dead, but they can still hear us.
Is a crowbar in there?
Yeah, I just put that in there. I only need 6 ammo.
Oh, I am so gonna kill you now.
Settle down, girl. Didn't even shoot. Settle down.
Are you trying to kill him?
I just aimed. I tried my hand at some home improvement. It didn't go too well.
What happened to those med supplies that we grabbed?
We didn't grab any.
What?
It's 9:30.
Yeah, it's probably time to call it.
Quitting time!
Closing time.
Oh. Oh, what the hell? Why is it there?
Alright, Justin.
Adios.
Thanks, playing. I'll talk to you later.
Yep.